Where will the new home of the highly anticipated iCarly 2021 reboot be? Welcome and welcome back, loyal film and television lovers. Today we're taking a peek behind the scenes of the new iCarly now that filming has officially kicked off. Miranda Cosgrove even celebrated her first week back on set with a sweet Instagram cookie post. We're getting all the feels. But wait, where are they filming now? The building that hosted the iconic iCarly set is no more. Apartment 8C in Bushwell Plaza was home to the iCarly web show, as well as Spencer, Jerry Traynor, and Carly, Miranda Cosgrove. The film lot, formerly known as Nickelodeon on Sunset, was located at 6230 Sunset Boulevard in sunny Los Angeles, and it was the central lot for iCarly. Fans used to tour the set and get a close look at the Shays apartment and all of its quirky furniture. Nickelodeon on Sunset was also home to many Nick classics such as All That and Drake and Josh. It hosted the entire set, including apartment, school, and even outdoor scenes for the first 5 seasons until iCarly moved to KTLA Studios for their final season.
Miss Ackerman, you don't need to yell at Freddie in front of the whole class.
Sadly, the monumental and historical lot that was built in the 1930s was demolished in 2017. So will Carly and Spencer have a new apartment? Will they be in a completely different city? Will we still see some of the iconic furniture and settings that made iCarly feel like a second home for fans? We're looking at all of that and more, so stick with us. If you're tracking the iCarly reboot and can't wait until the summer release, then subscribe to this channel for all of the freshest information from the show. Now let's get to it. iCarly reboot, filming locations, and new set info. Okay, so if the old set is no more, then will we experience the nostalgic apartment again? Well, luckily for us, production lots rarely, if ever, throw away anything. They keep set pieces and designs around for years, just in case it's needed for something else. Sets are expensive. When iCarly moved from Nick on Sunset to KTLA Studios in 2012, which is now called Sunset Bronson Studios, they took the whole iCarly look and feel along with them. Fans couldn't even tell that there was a difference. So we're sure Nickelodeon and Paramount have a lot of the old set intact. Given the fact that Nick on Sunset was transformed from a flashy stage for the Amanda Show to Carly's living room, we can bet that the producers and set designers only need bare space to make a little Hollywood magic happen.
This is why I'm in Hollywood.
Yeah.
Eat your cereal, kids.
It would make sense to resume filming at KTLA Studios, aka Sunset Bronson Studios, if that was the last place filming ended. The building still exists today, but the shift to Paramount, as the main distributor and production hub, might change that possibility. Here's some more good news for fans that want to relive the golden years.
Well, don't mind if I do, Mr. Note.
All of the external shots of the apartment are from an actual building that still exists today. Unlike Nick on Sunset, the exterior of the Shea apartment is still up and running. The old 1930s building, known as the Eastern Columbia Building, is currently located on 849 South Broadway. It's one of the biggest buildings to have been built at the time in downtown Los Angeles. We're sure the show could benefit from a few throwback scenes right outside this landmark. But where will they be shooting? Despite behind-the-scenes snippets from Paramount Plus and Miranda Cosgrove, we haven't seen a definitive set.
And now Sam hooks the rope onto the back of Jonah's underwear!
It's safe to assume that since the show will be distributed by Nickelodeon's parent company, Viacom, and CBS Media Ventures, which owns Paramount, and the Kids Television Network, the show will be filmed at Paramount Pictures Studios. Paramount Pictures is a legendary filming location located at 5555 Melrose Avenue in Hollywood, California. If you're in the area, after COVID of course, you can tour famous sets from mega movies and television series. Sounds like a dream come true. The most logical theory out there is that Paramount will rebuild the old apartment and a few familiar sets, such as the Groovy Smoothie, should the show be set in Carly's old city, Seattle, Washington. They definitely have most of the set pieces, save for a few gummy bear lamps that are still on sale across the internet.
But I don't have a table lamp.
We wonder if they still have the same singular Sam remote. Perhaps Schneider gave it back. Some sources who claim to have inside access to production details have revealed that the show will definitely take place in the apartment, with Spencer still living there. Fans also theorize that Carly will not be living with her brother, which we think would be for the best. She's got a whole new roommate named Harper, but there is the possibility that she will live down the hall from her brother in the same building from the original series. That would make sense, seeing as they need to be close to one another if the web series is going to come back. Perhaps Spencer will let her film in his apartment. There's also some rumors swirling around that Freddie might be Spencer's new roommate. That would be a little crowded, considering Freddie has a confirmed stepdaughter, Millicent. Now, we think that Freddie might still be in the building, just not as a roommate. Perhaps he continued to live across from the Shea apartment in 8D and moved his family in throughout the years. That would make more sense and keep the core group in the same location for easy web show filming. If Spencer has a family of his own, this might make it hard to make the Shea apartment the central location for the new series, but no casting choices concerning Spencer's potential family have been released as of now.
I don't generally sign things unless I have Sacco's lawyer take a look.
Sign it!
Some fans aren't too keen on keeping everything the same. We understand this view. If the whole gang is still in the same place after almost 9 years, it would look like they've regressed instead of advancing in life. Some fans would like to see their favorite childhood friends progress in life as they experience fresh surroundings. Nathan Kress did say some of the characters were in a better place, while others were not doing too good. What theories do you have on this? Maybe Spencer's art career didn't go so well? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. All we know is that showrunner Ali Shuten and director Phil Lewis will have a hard time pleasing everybody. Well, there you have it. There's a good chance we will see our favorite Seattle apartment when the gang comes together again for the summer release of iCarly 2021. We might even see Lude Lubert return as the building's doorman. That would be crazy. What other throwbacks would you like to see? Should the gang have a reunion at the Groovy Smoothie? Geek out with us in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, then give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next one.